Hey guys, how are you going? I'm going to throw up Smoke on the Water again, the actual real version of Smoke on the Water, and I'm going to call it the real version. The other version I teach is the very simple version on string six, but it's not correct. It's not correct to the actual album song, so I'm going to show you what the guitar's playing first and what the bass is playing. So the guitar is actually plucking string three and four. So it's like a open string like this. And the other hand is on three and five, same numbers as you've always known, but it's what I'm doing there is using two finger two and three, and pressing on string three and four. So it's going open, which is just plucking string three and four, and then three, there three threes here, okay, let's just have a real good look at that, what I'm doing in the whole shot. So zero, three, five, plucking string three and four. Notice that my fingers are sitting where they should be, is just here on the just on the outside of that circle, the sound hole. Okay, so it's a great little song. I've actually written out that little section. It looks like this because it's played at the same time. So you've got string three and four, zero, then we're hitting three on string three and four, five, open, three, six, five, zero, three, five, three, zero, zero. Okay, let's just have one more look at that, what these fingers are doing. And here's this hand, hitting string three and four. Okay, so for the bass, I like to pick up a pick. This is the Smoke on the Water bass. And I remember my friend, my co-writer and good companion for many years, Damien Pitcon, when he first started showing me this riff, I was like, yeah, that's how I should teach it, but the kids aren't really going to get that. But they can get it. You guys can get it. So it's actually. That's the pattern. String 6, fret 3, 3, 1, 3 on string 5. So fret 3 on string 6, string 5, 1, 3. So 4, 3, 3, 1, 3, 1. And just to give it that little bit of a guts, after that, from that point, if you learn that, you'd actually start playing like this. So there we go, that's the power chord. So if your finger, if you're playing dun, 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 that finger, this finger three is just following. Always one string under and two frets down. So we go. Dropping, see? String five. See how this finger's the same, watch. This finger's following it. Finger three. Okay, so that looks like This is the bass riff and also the other guitar. They're probably using three guitars in the actual recording and a bass. So string 6-3 and then string 5-1-3-3-1-4-3-3-1-3-1-3-3. There you go, guys, the real Smug on the Water. If you've learnt the original Smug on the Water that I put up way back on week one, learn this one now. Okay, guys, check out the real version of Smug on the Water on Steve-O Guitar Lessons. Thanks for dropping in, guys. Take care.